please.
Remember to interrupt the skirmisher.
Yeah, I got.
Nice.
How far are you going?
This. And then we need to get back to the thing. Yeah, I guess I move faster. Tarnikal.
Activating.
Spamming, spam, spam.
Traps, couple traps, triple traps.
Can't stop that one.
That's fine. Ink on NC3. Trap, trap.
Oh no.
I'm not enough stacks of this thing, we need to kill this. Kind of fast.
Yeah, dead.
Yeah. I will guide. Okay. Well, it's fine. Do the big guy with the fire dude. We have the buff 2 minutes, so.
Oh, you all have the buff.
It's executioner, I pull it.
Okay.
But I will need healing here.
Yikes, I just used Spanish before that. Yes.
Oi, oi, oi.
Go for curve, I slow it. I'll take necrotic here.
Yes, of course, I will take soon.
You can run through, it's a good time.
Did you see these stacks on these mobs that are fighting each other? 66, 67.
I'm moon at the moment.
I'm green solo.
I'll take. Just call for backup, I guess, or I'll take any now.
Every spike from fucking me today.
Hey, this pack died really fast. Pack,
right? Oh my god, yeah. Subtlety must be so good on Night Fae with spike for.
Just being fun. I'm moon again.
Green.
I'm first moon.
Okay.
I'm first moon. Very okay. Second.
Yeah, I'm next one. Yeah,
I'm popping CDs now, so I'm CC'd for a while.
Guess I'm.
You got an NC 5, then I will stop fighting. I am out. I got it. Let's get full mana before we boss. I want to do my boomer stuff here for a pull.
Okay, I can parry.
30 seconds feelings, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, going.
Oh,
can I parry this? Oh, phew.
I hero, but I'm out of runs now.
Yeah, it's fine.
First,
yeah. Then we need to see how our HP is later. Preferably solo. We don't have pop by the way, so.
Oh. change again. I guess Soothing Darkness isn't bad here. Sorry. Maybe we will need one.
Mass Storm? I have nothing for me. You can lay your hands. Do you have?
I solo.
Found it. I have cheaters now, so. Fine. We probably need to suck one more time. I believe in Gantis. I would be wrong.
Fine.
I move here and we can like just not choke the orbs after. I think we have enough damage here.
I will only choke my.
Hold.
Okay, I'm holding as well.
Just move as far as possible.
No, I suck on the mine.
I pop my sigil as.
Catror. Yeah.
30 second cooldown on
you. Remember the charge lag like, on the side where I am at the moment, so we don't go towards the orb.
Solo.
Okay. Yeah. I don't have Incan. But
I did. I had 1.1k HPS.
Oh, that's insane.
Let's wait for that.
Wow, that thing heals a lot, doesn't it? The frost god. Insane. Stealth healed you a lot.
Yeah, it's what I have instead of cheat death.
Is it? Yes? I'll just blow up this pack. Oh, Kuruba as well.
I got the one guy here now. And we do Sokodon after this.
Yep, parry. I'm playing this minigame at the moment. Try not to use parry.
Yeah. It's a different kind of game.
Yeah.
Let's kill the spy bull so we get stealth.
Can we stun? 3 seconds only left. Good.
I don't even have Convoke. I'll just take
the one. Okay. Just call if you get it. Do you have it soon?
No, 40 seconds.
Okay. Are you doing this big pull thing again?
On the next one, yeah, we do them on the
usual
lantern.
Okay. I think I will try and intervene you like when everything is gathered together so that you don't stack super fast. Instead of resetting with it.
Yeah, it's that's also cool.
Yeah.
I will wait a bit with the lantern.
Okay.
When the thingies are...
Yeah, remember it's still Tarnica, so they will probably die quite fast.
Yeah. I will pay attention.
I get the dudes. We can do the sap etc. Oi. Oh. I'll bet this guy cast. Okay, yeah, I'll just pick them here. I ain't gone.
Yep. Intervene you?
Okay, I'm activating now.
Yep.
It's done.
I will survive for 50 seconds, so hopefully then we kill this.
Yeah, should be good.
I don't need it long.
I need to wait 10 seconds to drop combat, I cannot pull the next, we have to kill the shades. Need to wait for this presence.
We refreshed actually.
Yes, yeah, the shades to refresh.
Maybe we can get another refresh. How long?
Focus moon, I guess. Kill moon.
Okay.
Another one.
Nice.
It's these fast foods are nice. Most thank you.
Yeah. Can we get another one? Nah, nearly.
Deplete.
Kill this?
Okay, careful of the patrol.
What do we do now?
It's the three guys next, then we can do the room.
Okay.
Or we can shroud and do the room as well if you have CDs.
Yeah, I have. Oh, okay.
I do.
I guess.
I don't have ink on either, but yeah. Let's just go in and do this room.
It's fine.
It's fire guy, okay? Look the tornadoes. But that is the marker. Get.
I think it's the marker where Cat hates it.
It's okay, Cat side is marker. Good job.
Alpha will have to kick next.
Yep. Okay, he's dead.
Got it?
Killed it. Oops.
We need to do the back behind here after we get the power.
Yeah.
Fishing metal bags is pretty shit for
balls.
Last boss.
Oh, balls. Actually, it's tyrannical. I shouldn't have taken balls ring then.
Yeah, I take
shape. Yeah. Ooh. I can reflect it for me.
I'm stunning guard now.
I have Inca, so I'm more than ready to pull pick on the next.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Have any kicks on the warden?
Two guys, right?
The crabs are moving, this is so cool.
Is this enough?
They are so nice, this is... Yeah, this is all. Let's go through this.
Yeah. I'm brainstorming, I can't kick.
Okay, Verug, can you do next?
Yes. I can.
I'm free after Verug. I guess I will. Oh, he probably dead.
Not even sort of had to pick the guy, but I think.
First strike.
Oh, we have this.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go in. I use Empire.
I will guide now, good luck. It hit Kurva. Nice.
Oh!
What? Pop yourself, maybe. I guess it hits the closest target.
Yeah, it hits.
You outranged it.
Yeah, I was running away, load of necro sex.
Yeah, I mean, it's no longer a frontal, so I guess I must just hit the nearest target now instead.
Yeah, yes.
Maybe it's...
Change the coding on it.
Hey. Only nearest of tank isn't there.
Can I pull this card? Did they change? This Oros Gold card, did they change the dude?
I mean, I think it's a pretty unknown thing to do.
So where maybe. Is the...
We added.
Oh god, sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sorry.
Okay, nothing. Well, whatever.
I didn't see behind me.
Anyway. Hey, it's fine. What a good dog.
All I saw was Spiteful coming towards me. Oh no.
Okay. Yeah, they moved this gold hard position.
Oh, wasn't he usually behind the gate? Yeah, he was behind the gate, right?
Wait here.
Like, you can do him before the boss now. You weren't able to do him before the boss. So it's
actually
fine.
Let's do this back. We do this back and then we can pull pick for the lander. So we just kill this and then we do lander pull. And then we do boss after.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Was that range? Or was it the other side?
That's two hits. Oh, no, no, it was all the ammo cut, but she came back to melee.
I looked at the other meme.
I'll try to pull this so the scribe keeps following, but it might be that the dude is gonna just like hit from afar. I'll get these guys first in.
What's the next pull after this? Boss?
Boss.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay, yeah, I will pull this far away because of the scribe. Yeah. And then I turn back when the scribe is.
Oh, she got it. Okay.
Yeah, very nice.
I'm losing the scribe. Until
I'm next.
Ready with lantern?
Yeah, I'm kick and lantern now. I wait a bit.
My incon ends in 2.
Okay, activate lantern.
Intervene. Oh no.
Oh, we can use these guys to get them.
Two tank stacks, yes.
Yeah.
Do we have drums? We use drums on the boss, right?
We have drums.
Did we miss
out? No, we used on the first boss.
Oh, nice. Good RNG. Oh, look at that curva.
Oh. What?
I pushed
it. Have it. I need geekers.
I dispel it.
Yeah.
Why wasn't two at the same time?
No, because we didn't move.
Yeah, we were close to start.
Oh.
You're doing more trash after this, yes?
Yes.
Yeah.
Add, we have to kill that.
Yeah.
Actually, this Sangon is really good on spite, not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm.
You don't even want to do it on any other target.
I like Spiteful. Supposed to be anti-melee, but feels good.
Let me see, what do we need? I think this is all because we did the ball on the start, so we go down.
Okay.
Yep.
What?
Oh, I went up again.
Oh, ooh, now I remember why it's like that. Can we do all of this? I have Incon.
Oh, you mean four?
24 wings.
Okay, we go.
I have CDs.
Don't get pushed to the boss.
Yeah.
I'd rather move out of it.
Rogue.
Aftershock is up, so.
So I will probably not have cloak for first on the boss.
Yeah, yeah, it's fine. But actually, yeah, it's done a couple of kind of hurts.
We have someone else.
Oof.
Nice.
Okay.
Need to still kick.
I pressed all the buttons there. I don't have anything now.
Yeah, it's fine. We have one back to do.
Yeah.
Before boss. Does this guy have anything good? I can take the AoE thing.
I'll knife, I guess.
No, I got this.
It's a knife.
Taking damage. Oh, take the vial, right? You can take more. You take damage after a lot of damage after the thing, right? After explosion, right?
Oh yeah. Good one, I'll take it. I think that is like sleeper OP.
I'm first. I like how I keep changing. First I take Moon at the start of the dance, then I change.
I don't know, I take Moon next.
I take Yellow.
I don't know, it's a very good call by the way. Yellow, or Yellow as well.
Kill this and I will start with my Gunwalk stuff.
Okay. Oh no, I don't have parry. 11 sacks.
I also don't have wings.
I will have cloak for first.
I don't have popple, I mean.
Hmm.
It's because I kicked, that's why I have cloak.
I'll take some fine here.
I got it.
Yeah, so I cloak
oh,
first.
Oh, can I? No, I can't. I melted it.
Yeah, I do have it. Good.
Okay.
I don't have roar here.
Oh.
I take two and you guys take rest.
Uh oh. Yeah, I have enough. Cool. We were all on the same side there, I think, or many of us.
Let's see how much this will deal damage now.
Do you have cloak?
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
No, I used it on first.
Okay.
But I have so many
tools. Name on.
So many tools.
Yeah, very glad. Uh oh.
Left?
Yeah, got it. Okay.
I have self here now as well.
Next time I should be close to you, I give you aura at 10% less damage.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
I incline, I'm fine. I'm 100% fine. I can self heal myself for 30 seconds now.
I think I survived. Okay. I only had one.
Oh, if I take three offs and faint, I don't even trigger the damage reduce. Which is not good. I don't know.
I guess I use damage CDs.
Yeah, for sure.
What's this in like 1 minute?
Yeah, it's 130 I just used. It should be fine. He's dying so slow, so.
Your orbs left?
Necrotic thing is so annoying. Don't we have so much time right now?
Ah, the last boss takes ages.
Yeah.
And we need to do the back before...
Commit?
Commit. We have these three guys here also, like on the bridge, they're part of the route.
Yeah, okay. DD's in 20, I guess it's okay.
I'll pull this out. Airfall traps.
I save wings for next.
Ooh, necrotic order. What do you call this? This event is kind of annoying. And it's strong tricks here.
Focus who? Grand Overseer, yeah.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, those wings are huge in this thing.
I wonder if you didn't get aggro, my tricks was fairly weak.
Because I'm playing no AoE legendary.
How do we pull this?
I can pull like the double, like both sides. And during incarnate, hopefully we kill them and I go out.
Pull these.
Oh, bolstering.
So I pull both and we have to really, really hard kill this. Blink in 4.
I'll intervene you here, it'll be fine.
Push it now. Okay, now we kill. Keep the boots.
Okay. Bad here boots. Comes the spiteful, so.
Jump in 3. Jump in 3.
Cool. Yes.
Let's just push the boss here so I can drop my necrosex.
Yep. Oh, does this drop it? The radiance.
Jump in 3.
Okay, I just save tricks.
I'm semi weak now, but it's only low necrotex.
You have only 3. I think they run out.
Yeah.
Jump in 2.
Probably because she was casting that. AoE.
Yeah, I mean, I also dodged these dogs because I'm a god. Aurora, and we go. Use these guys not. First on lantern. Yeah. I don't boss. The rest are.
I have damage
jump
after.
Jump in three,
I install lantern. I install lantern.
I have damage after lantern.
Okay, we kill this. Remember to call us for casters. I add them soon. Oh no, I can't. I have to wait. These are enough for now. Next jump soon. Jump in 3.
Oh.
Ah, fuck.
Good.
Must be. Guess it was.
I had casters. Call us after this.
Yep, yep.
I have.
Okay. Hey, you stand or something? You have?
Don't
jump in 2.
I can aftershock now.
Perfect. Really, really cool.
Oh, I was out. I walked out and I got the bleed.
Come back.
Not tricks, not tricks.
Yeah, I have only. That's him. Jump in too.
I believe. I don't have the timer now. Oh, now I do.
Yeah, same happened to me as well. Earlier.
Oh, let's keep going. Maybe we can. Oh, jump in three. I need to drop Necron, then I can pull the next.
Healed.
I used my trinket to push the person.
Okay, we go. Dying gun here.
Kuva wings this or?
10 seconds, yeah.
Yeah, okay. I will save mine because I have mine in also 10 seconds.
We just go in and clear the room, right? Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me check my shurikens.
Ooh, I have bolster from this.
Full mana. We can also like even wait our cooldowns before we pull.
Yeah, we can. 1 minute.
Yeah, we can do it. Yeah, let's do it.
Who drums?
I can.
You really want to wait 1 minute?
I guess we can also start. I just hear when you get cooldowns up.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
I should have tried to dodge it. I thought I had parry.
Most jumps.
Yeah. River has CD in 12. Is that full CD or?
After this got side, you know.
Yeah.
Get up.
Don't shadow step. Especially not on Sylvan. Oh my god, that was so stupid.
Oh. Okay. I guess she's gonna Gloom's Call soon. Oh, 20. Hmm. I melted mine. So, nothing. Oof.
A rally here, maybe.
Okay, I will. Oh, wow, that was really delayed. No, I didn't bait those very well too.
Doesn't hit you.
Okay. Guess we're okay now. Okay, phew.
Hey.
Hey, nice.
Actually, I can do 21.
Yeah?
To take it, I got necrotic weight.
That's cool.